Welcome to Molineux. Wolves looking to continue their excellent start to the season. Their best league start in 64 years. By Evans, it was a striking, a good save by Mark Oxley in the Oldham goal. Waiting in the centre, Oxley pushes the ball out, but straight onto the shins of James Henry, who puts Wolves in front. It's his first goal since joining on loan from Millwall. Sacco. It's almost dips under the bar, just a fraction too high. Sacco. A positive run again from Bakary Sacco. Chance here for Lee Griffiths. It's Griffiths! It's another goal. The informed Griffiths, that's 5-4 now. Wolves lead by 2-0. Here's Filliskirk. Difficult to run with the ball at your feet in the wet conditions. Good strike as well, good save by Carly Kemmick. Oh, good ball played across again, and the shot from Danny Bart was blocked by Oxley. In 10 for Oldham, soon be extending to 2 for 11. Rooney's shot blocked, and straight into the arms of Carter Kelly. Well, there goes the whistle. Wolves' excellent start continues. They've won here by 2-0.